That was pretty cool, Gandalf. I know you have fireballs. I have flames. So we should quick save before we get murdered.
I'm gonna go flame some fool. Wait, I want flames in my other hand.
Flames!
Oh, this is actually a good way of seeing things. Wait, what the hell happened?
Well, this is highly unusual.
How the hell did he get through? Hello?
What in the world was that rat? Everything alright?
Jesus Christ, Toffler is getting demented. He literally needs to be put in an old person's home right now. And also, if this was some sort of secret passage, why are all the candles lit?
What is this place?
It's a table. You dummy. Hi. Oh. Everyone's frozen.
Hold, mage, and listen.
Oh, hello.
Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped.
Hello, Nerian.
Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come.
Being judged,
and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you.
Let's get rid of that.
This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you.
The Red Priest! You're so cool!
You, mage, and you alone,
would
have the potential to prevent disaster.
Oh yeah.
Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
By Nefarian?
I swear I felt something rather strange.
Well, yes.
What just happened?
Nefarian came and talked to me. He's a dragon from Hearthstone. yeah.
I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw?
Because you're senile, old man. Something about danger and the Red Priests. Gandalf knows, that's why he's not asking stupid questions.
The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd.
You're very odd.
And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find?
Look at my sexy gauntlets, Tofter. I know who the Red Priests are. What have you got for sale? What?
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Is this appropriate? He just carries around all his shit with him everywhere he goes. Though to be fair, I can't... should we give Gandalf a thing? No, he can do that anyway. I can't talk. Because I carry around all this shit. Actually, should we just quickly sell him some stuff? There you go. We made some money out of this trip.
Take care now.
Thank you. Where are we going? I wasn't paying attention.
This is simply
fascinating. Do I have to talk to you? What are the
they
Red Priests?
They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful. Very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Artaeum.
For the night of darkness.
I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place.
Maybe if you shut the fuck up and let us explore, we'd find out.
Until next time.
Let me through.
Really?
Oh, that worked.
Shit, he's tough.
Oh, that's tough. Oh my god, they're tough. Where the hell did that come from? Oh, it's a mosh pit.
Oh, it's ice cream hand versus fire hand. Who shall win? Oh, I ran out of mana. Ice, bitch.
Shit, mages can be powerful. Maybe we made a mistake not being a mage.
This young White Walker was wearing a gold necklace. He's very fashionable. Gandalf's just there thinking.
Actually, wait, do we have Gandalf's hat? Because if we do... Oh, sorry, Gandalf, I'll give that back to you.
I think you've deserved it after that.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Well, actually, I'm giving you back your hat. I thought you'd appreciate it. But I don't know. There we go. You look a lot better. And also, this way I don't have to see your creepy eyes. Tyrion, move. Tyrion, move. Tyrion, move. Oh my god. Tyrion.
Be careful!
No! You can't stand in my way and then say be careful when I try and get past you. NPCs
this
in this game.
Is simply fascinating.
It's a gate. Bloody hell. He doesn't get out much, does he? What the hell is this? Are they all gonna open? Yup, they are.
Is someone there?
Go back to sleep, bitch. Oh wow. I think that's a record for how high. How high he gets shot up. I think he actually took full damage. Don't you wave your axe at me.
I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, look at all these.
Yeah, I know, it's quite cool. They all have pretty cool loot.
I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before.
I think he's talking over himself. He's literally talking over himself.
See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned.
Okay, we are going to go look for my vision thing.
Really dangerous. Careful.
I've never seen anything
like this in Nordic ruins before.
Shut up. Just go. Just go. Go, Laurus. I'm gonna shoot myself if this guy doesn't. Oh dear. Oh, thank God he hasn't come through. Is he actually pussied out? That's a bit. Bit of a dick move. What are you gonna do? He's old. He probably has to go back for bingo. Oh dear. Hi. The shit was that? Oh my god. Don't you frustrate me. I frustrate you. I don't really have to lash out. Shit, shit, shit. Retreat. Retreat. Gandalf. Fire more. Gandalf's girlfriend. Do stuff. Oh, nice. Like, completely kill stole there, but I don't care. I need some potions. No, wrong potions. There we go. Oh, there's a Death Lord here. Shit, we're staying back. Oh, I think I hit Tyrion.
What are you doing?
I think I hit Tyrion again. Oh, not that time. Oh, finish him, Gandalf. Nice. Nicely done. Let's take these Scarges stuff too. Oh, he was poor. Where'd he go? Oh, this guy's not very good either. Call yourself a Death Lord. You had nothing. Bye, Gandalf's girlfriend. See you next time you come to visit. Oh, a ruby. I can't actually see anything looking at this. I just read the text. Where are we supposed to be going? Oh, we are supposed to be going this way, okay. So I'll have a quick look at, not where we're supposed to be going, because that's how video games work. See, let me put this up so I don't get too lost. Or is this just a complete waste of time and there's nothing here? Apart from this chest. Look how many lockpicks I have. They stopped counting. They're like, you have more than you'll ever need. You should really give some away to charity and whatnot, but I like them. Oh my god. Considering they're weightless, there's really no reason not to carry just hundreds of things. Rooms. Oh dear. Oh shit. Hello. Wow. This is cool. What's my shield? Okay, that's 50. Mine is 48. It's actually better. But the shield of Aegon has better stats. Maybe we'll give this to Tyrion. Come on, Tyrion. Tyrion, trade! Quick, have a good shield. Should we give it to Gandalf?
I'm still here.
Oh, he just took an overhead.
Kendall's really getting into it.
Watch it.
See, sometimes I think Tyrion spazzes out and registers as a full broken person. Just because I can't shoot both hits. Oh. Wait, he's fighting his own girlfriend. This is a nasty breakup. I'm just gonna keep going. Right. Scourge. He hasn't even been here a full episode yet, and he's already causing shit. What's he doing now? Gandalf, you're gonna have to go again. Give me that sword back, motherfucker. Well, give me it to Tyrion. Can you stand up, please? Tyrion, what is this guy doing? 3, 2, 1. Oh! Well, he's not on fire anymore. Is he gonna stand up? Well, the real Gandalf Digra, please stand up. I'm spamming E. He doesn't want to talk. He doesn't give a shit. I'm going. One of them is gonna end up dead. Oh, a puzzle room. I can give a shit about these. How the hell am I supposed to... Okay. So there's gonna be a clue somewhere, I just have to find out where the clue is. As these two assholes, like, fight each other to the death. Excuse me. No, it's not out there, is it? I don't think so. Nope, they're not done yet. I guess we could go for trial and error. I'm not sure if that's the best idea. Hold up, I need more light. Torch. I don't have a torch. Okay, flames it is. No, I don't have a flamer. That's unfortunate. Oh, it's under a... Oh, bloody hell, okay. Making me do so much work. Yep, there's stuff in there. Right. So that's supposed to be a bird. Is it that obvious? Like, just match the thing? That's correctly a whale. That's supposed to be a bird. Snake of Dorne. Bird. And a whale. That was surprisingly easy. Dear. Sup? Who goes there? Oh, death orb. Oh, shit. Oh no. I'm gonna hope that they have to ally themselves up in order to face the great evil, which is the other dude. Oh, they are! That actually worked. Screw you, asshole. If you got a concussion from that. Stop hitting like a truck, dude. Tyrion, get him.
Damn you!
Bash him like this. Oh, nice, you did. Oh, yay, then stop fighting, too. Now, Gandalf, we're gonna have to let you go.
Stop. What
my sword. Then you're going. Bye.
I'm heading home, if you need me.
Yeah, maybe later. Tyrion? Tyrion?
Still here.
You earn this. You don't go fucking insane.
What do you want me to carry?
Like some people. Have a sword. And have a shield. Where have I put it? Not scarf blue. Scarf blue is mine. Okay, let's go.
Let's get going then.
Let's. Quick save. Because it's not every day that you, well, actually, no, it is every day. You kill a Death Lord. Sort of. I guess this is where he was sleeping. He had a linen blanket.
There's a... Oh, spiders. What's that? Oh! Okay, I guess it's an electrocute your face thing. Let's have more health. Oh, fuck me. How do you... Tyrion, go. I'm actually going to as well.
I've got your... You go on ahead. We heading out?
I need you to do something.
Alright, what is it?
Go.
What do you need?
Trigger that.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
You didn't trigger it, lazy bastard.
Ready to get going? Let's get going.
Oh, fuck it. I'll be there. Oh, another one, okay. So there's things here and there's things there. Which do we believe? I'm gonna go for the things on top to begin with. Because that's what happened last time and that could be the theme of this place. Oh shit, wait, what? I changed that and that one changes. I changed that and these three changes. So that's independent, that's three. That's two. That's all four? Yeah, okay, so we do this one first. I'm good at puzzles like this. Oh, that just happened to be right. That also happened to be right. And then we put that to whale, and bada bing, bada boom. Lords of Bravos, Puzzle Master, 2K15. I did have to think about it there for a second. Mind the thing, Tyrion. What thing? What?
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
What the fuck have you been doing, Tolfdir? God, you lazy asshole. There be dragons. Someone tell Daenerys. Jump and... Let's do an intelligence test. Who triggers it? Oh, you didn't, Maester Tolfdir. I think Tyrion did. Ow. Tyrion, you managed to collaterally get all three of us. Good job. Oh, shit. Watch this guy come alive. Yurik Goldison. Hello, Goldison. Stop backpedaling. Jesus, he's done. Tyrion's keeping him busy very well. He's just tanking for us.
That's all you got.
He's also trash talking. What the hell are you doing? Are you unlimited powering the force field? I am attacking him.
Do your work.
He just has a lot of health, it's taking a while. I'm going in for the kill. Oh, what the hell? I hope that's ours. Nope, that's not ours. Suck it, Yurik. A Golder amulet fragment. Writ of sealing. Let's read the writ. Of ceiling. What the shit? Oh, hello. Be bound here, Yurik, murderer betrayer. I am investigating. Condemned by your crimes against realm and lord, may your name and your deeds be forgotten forever, and the charm which you bear be sealed by our ward. Did the Red Priests do that? I would have to assume so. Oh shit, a staff. The staff of Yurlixen. Oh wow, 25 points of damage, twice as much magicka. Is that good? I don't know. Only one way to find out. Any other loot? Hi, Tofter.
What could this place be?
I don't know. Look, there's a big thing. Take that. That's the only. Oh, what the hell's this? Oh, shit! That was cool as shit! What are we doing now, Tofter?
Be prepared to defend yourself.
Are we not... The objective says... Like, just look at this. Objective. Am I supposed to...
This is...
What is this?
I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately.
He needs to see this
for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saren of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Okay, old man. But first I need to look for loot. Where is my obligatory big chest? Because I need one of those. I'm like the Dorne. Lord of Bravos is sort of Dornish. He likes to fucking fight and fight and fuck. Ooh, a word! Nice! Ice form, okay. Can I sort of harrowing? A cool head thing? A minor staff of turning. I don't know if that'll work, but I'll take it anyway. You can always sell it. Is that it? Are we done? I think we're done. Cool, right, everyone. That has been, or rather, this has been Lords of Braavos exploring Saarthal and becoming a member of the Maester Citadel. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please remember to leave a like, favor, and subscribe. I'm gonna get out of this place, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Gandalf. I know you have fireballs. I have flames. So we should quick save before we get murdered. I'm gonna go flame some fool. Wait, I want flames in my other hand. Flames! Oh, this is actually a good way of seeing things. Wait, what the hell happened?
Well, this is highly unusual.
How the hell did he get through? Hello?
What in the world was that racket? Is everything alright?
Jesus Christ, Toffler is getting demented. He literally needs to be put in an old person's home right now. And also, if this was some sort of secret passage, why are all the candles lit?
What is this place?
It's a table. You dummy. Hi. Oh. Everyone's frozen.
Hold, mage, and listen.
Oh, hello.
Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped.
Hello, Nerian.
Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come.
Being judged,
and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you.
Let's get rid of that.
This warning is passed to you because the Sijic Order believes in you.
The Red Priest! You're so cool!
You, mage, and you alone have the potential to prevent disaster.
Oh yeah.
Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
By Nefarian?
I swear I felt something rather strange.
Well, yes.
What just happened?
Nefarian came and talked to me. He's a dragon from Hearthstone. yeah.
I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw?
It's because you're senile, old man. Something about danger and the Red Priests. Gandalf knows, that's why he's not asking stupid questions.
The Sijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd.
You're very odd.
And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Sijics have no connection to these ruins. And no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find?
Look at my sexy gauntlets, Tofter. I know who the Red Priests are. What have you got for sale? What?
So you wish to master the arcane art?
Is this appropriate? He just carries around all his shit with him everywhere he goes. Though to be fair, I can't... should we give Gandalf a thing? No, he can do that anyway. I can't talk. Because I carry around all this shit. Actually, should we just quickly sell him some stuff? There you go. We made some money out of this trip.
There now.
Thank you. Where are we going? I wasn't paying attention.
This is simply
fascinating. Do I have to talk to you? What are the
Red
Priests?
They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful. Very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum.
For the night of darkest,
for no idea what connection they'd have to this place.
Maybe if you shut the fuck up and let us explore, we'd find out.
Until next time.
Let me through. Really? Oh, that worked. shit! He's tough. Oh, this dude. Oh my god, they're tough. Where the hell did that come from? Oh, it's a mosh pit. Oh, it's ice cream hand versus fire hand. Who shall win? Oh, I ran out of mana. Ice, bitch. Shit, mages can be powerful. Maybe we made a mistake not being a mage. This young White Walker was wearing a gold necklace. He's very fashionable. Gandalf's just there thinking. Actually, wait, do we have Gandalf's hat? Because if we do... Oh, sorry, Gandalf, I'll give that back to you. I think you've deserved it after that.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Well, actually, I'm giving you back your hat. I thought you'd appreciate it. But I don't know. There we go. You look a lot better. And also, this way I don't have to see your creepy eyes. Tyrion, move. Tyrion, move. Tyrion, move. Oh my god. Tyrion.
Be careful!
No! You can't stand in my way and then say be careful when I try and get past you. Son of a bitch. NPCs
this
in this game.
This is simply fascinating.
It's a gate. Bloody hell. He doesn't get out much, does he? What the hell is this? Are they all gonna open? Yup, they are.
Is someone there?
Go back to sleep, bitch. Oh, wow. I think that's a record for how high. He gets shot up. I think he actually took full damage. Don't you wave your ass at me.
Drink. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, look at all these.
Yeah, I know, it's quite cool. And they all have pretty cool loot.
I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before.
I think he's talking over himself. He's literally talking over himself. Okay, we are going to go look for my vision thing.
Really dangerous. Careful.
I will be.
I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before.
Shut up. Just go. Just go. Go, Laurus. I'm gonna shoot myself if this guy doesn't. Oh dear. Oh, thank God he hasn't come through. Is he actually pussied out? That's a bit... bit of a dick move. What are you going to do? He's old. He probably has to go back for bingo. Oh, dear. Hi. The shit was that? Oh my God. Don't you frustrate me. I frustrate you. I don't really have to bash out. Shit, 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 retreat. Retreat, Gandalf. Fire more. Gandalf's girlfriend. Do stuff. Oh, nice. Like, completely kill stall there, but I don't care. I need some potions. No, wrong potions. There we go. Oh, there's a Death Lord here. Shit, we're staying back. Okay, I guess it's an electrocute your face thing. Let's have more health. Oh, fuck me. How do you... Tyrion, go. I'm actually going to as well.
I've got your... You go on ahead. We heading out?
I need you to do something.
Alright, what is it?
Go.
What do you need?
Trigger that.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
You didn't trigger it! Lazy bastard.
Ready to get going? Let's get going.
Oh, fuck it. I'll take that. Oh, another one. Okay. So there's things here and there's things there. Which do we believe? I'm gonna go for the things on top to begin with. Because that's what happened last time and that could be the theme of this place. Oh shit, wait, what? I changed that and that one changes. I change that and these three changes. So that's independent, that's three. That's two. That's all four? Yeah, okay, so we do this one first. I'm good at puzzles like this. Oh, that just happened to be right. That also happened to be right. And then we put that to whale and bada bing bada boom. Lords of Bravos, Puzzle Master 2K15. I did have to think about it there for a second. Mine's a thing, Tyrion. What thing? What?
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
What the fuck have you been doing, Tovdir? God, you lazy asshole. There be dragons. Someone tell Daenerys. Jump and... let's do an intelligence test. Who triggers it? Oh, you didn't, Maester Tovdir. I think Tyrion did. Ow. Tyrion, you managed to collaterally get all three of us. Good job. Oh, shit. Watch this guy come alive.
Oh, no,
Yurik Gulderson. Hello, Gulderson. Stop backpedaling. Jesus, he's
done.
Tyrion's keeping him busy very well. He's just tanking for us.
That's all you got.
He's also trash talking. What the hell are you doing? Are you unlimited powering the, force field? I am attacking him.
Do your
work. He just has a lot of health, it's taking a while. I'm going in for the kill. Oh, what the hell? I hope that's ours. Nope, that's not ours. Suck it, Yurik. Golder Amulet Fragment. Writ of Sealing. Let's read the Writ of Sealing. What the shit? Oh, hello. Be bound here, Yurik, murderer betrayer. I am investigating. Condemned by your crimes against realm and lord, may your name and your deeds be forgotten forever, and the charm which you bear be sealed by our ward. Did the Red Priests do that? I would have to assume so. Oh shit, a staff. The staff of... I'm spamming E, he doesn't want to talk. I don't give a shit. I'm going. One of them is gonna end up dead. Oh, a puzzle room. I could give a shit about these. How the hell am I supposed to... okay. So there's going to be a clue somewhere, I just have to find out where the clue is. As these two assholes, like, fight each other to the death. Excuse me. No, it's not out there, is it? I don't think so. Nope, they're not done yet. I guess we could go for trial and error. I'm not sure if that's the best idea. Hold up, I need more light. Torch. I don't have a torch. Okay, flames it is. No, I don't have a flamer. That's unfortunate. Oh, it's under a spell. Oh, bloody hell, okay. Making me do so much work. Yep, there's stuff in there. Right. So that's supposed to be a bird. Is it that obvious? Like, just match the thing? That's correctly a whale. That's supposed to be a bird. Snake of Dorne. Bird. And a whale. That was surprisingly easy. Dear. Sup? Who goes there? Death. Oh, shit. Oh no. I'm gonna hope that they have to ally themselves up in order to face the great evil, which is the other dude. Oh, they are! That actually worked. Screw you, asshole. If you got a concussion from that. Stop hitting like a truck, dude. Tyrion, get him.
Damn you!
Bash him like this. Oh, nice, you did. Oh, yay, then stop fighting too. Now, Gandalf, we're gonna have to let you go.
Stop.
Again. My sword. Then you're going. Bye.
I'm heading home if you need me.
Yeah, maybe later. Tyrion? Tyrion?
Still here.
You earn this. You don't go fucking insane.
What do you want me to carry?
Like some people. Have a sword. And have a shield. Where have I put it? Not scarf blue. Scarf blue is mine. Okay, let's go.
Let's get going then.
Let's. Quick save. Because it's not every day that... Well, actually, no, it is every day. You kill a Death Lord. Sort of. I guess this is where he was sleeping. He had a linen blanket. There's a... Oh, spiders. What's that? Oh! Oh, I think I hit Tyrion. I think I hit Tyrion again. Oh, not that time. Oh, finish him, Gandalf. Nice. Nicely done. Let's take these Scarges stuff too. Oh, he was poor. Where'd he go? Oh, let's see. Oh, this guy's not very good either. Call yourself a Death Lord, you had nothing. Bye, Gandalf's girlfriend. See you next time you come to visit. Oh, a ruby. I can't actually see anything looking at this. I just read the text. Where are we supposed to be going? Oh, we are supposed to be going this way, okay. So I'll have a quick look at, not where we're supposed to be going, because that's how video games work. So let me put this up so I don't get too lost. Or is this just a complete waste of time and there's nothing here? Apart from this chest. Look how many lockpicks I have. They stopped counting. They're like, you have more than you'll ever need. You should really give some away to charity and whatnot, but... I like them. Oh my god. Considering they're weightless, there's really no reason not to carry just hundreds of things. Shrooms. Oh dear. Oh shit. Hello. Wow. This is cool. What's my shield? Okay, that's 50. Mine is 48. It's actually better. But the shield of Aegon has better stats. Maybe we'll give this to Tyrion. Come on, Tyrion. Shit, Tyrion trades. Quick, have a good shield. Should we give it to Gandalf?
I'm still here.
Oh, he just took an overhead. Kendall's really getting into it. See, sometimes I think Tyrion spazzes out and registers as a full broken person. Just because I can't shoot both hits. Oh. Wait, he's fighting his own girlfriend. This is a nasty breakup. I'm just gonna keep going. Right. Scourge. He hasn't even been here a full episode yet, and he's already causing shit. What's he doing now? Gandalf, you're gonna have to go again. Give me that sword back, motherfucker. Well, give me it to Tyrion. Can you stand up, please? Tyrion. What is this guy doing? 3, 2, 1. Oh! Well, he's not on fire anymore. Is he gonna stand up? Will the real Gandalf Digra stand up?